Hello friends, you can see the schedule for other branch for the similar analysis at the last of the video. As we have discussed in the last video about the possible difficulty level for GATE while depending on the organizing institute that year, we have also seen that for GATE 2019, organizing institute will be IIT Madras. Although GATE difficulty level doesn't depend directly on the organizing institute, since every IIT's professor participate in GATE paper setting committee. However, if there is slightest chance that the small part of it influences the GATE paper, we don't want to miss it. So in this video, we will analyze the GATE mechanical papers set by IIT Madras. So let's begin. First of all, we will see in which year IIT Madras have organized the GATE papers. Since earlier, only ISC and IIT Bombay, Kanpur, Kharagpur, Delhi and Madras were the institutes who have the right to organize the GATE. That means after every 6 years, organizing institute will repeat itself. So it started with year 1985, then 91, and then 97, and then 2003. And after that, IIT Guwahati and IIT Roorkee were also included. So IIT Madras term came after 8 years in 2011. And now again, it will come after 8 years in 2019. Initially, GATE paper was started as conventional paper only. But after 91, multiple choice questions were also added, and after 2003, only multiple choice questions were asked. And from 2009, 100 marks pattern came, and in 2010, general aptitude was introduced. So we have only 4 years data, 91, 97, 2003 and 2011, which is useful, and from which only 2003 and 2011 data is where we will concentrate. Now in this chart, what I have shown is subject in first column and topics in next column, and in next column after that, we will see how many times from these 4 years questions came from these topics. We will call this column as number of hits. Once this is done, we will sort last column from largest to smallest, which will give first topics from which questions been asked every year. Next are the topics from which at least 3 years questions came. And then the topics from which questions came at least 2 years. And then the topics from which either questions came only once or not even once. So the point is, never leave the topics from first and second category. You have to anyhow cover these topics. Okay, let's analyze further. Since we discussed earlier, we will concentrate on 2003 and 2011 papers. We will see the distribution of marks asked in these years. What I did is, I listed total marks asked in these topics, then I normalized 2003 paper by 85 marks. Because 2003 paper was total of 150 marks, and in 2011 total technical part was 85 as 15 marks aptitude was added from 2010. So to compare fairly, we normalized 2003 markings from 85 marks and took average of 2003 normalized marking and 2011 marks paper. Where again, first column is subject, second column is topics in that subject, and third column is above discussed average. Let's sort this average again from largest to smallest, we get the average marking this way. This way also, you get the most important topics to cover. If you see top 20 topics from here itself, from adding average marks, you can cover almost 51 marks. And you can find almost similar topics in above analysis. Again, you shouldn't be leaving these topics in any conditions. Or if you are starting your preparation now, you can concentrate on these topics first. Apart from this analysis, I also dig deep and try to find out any common concepts from which questions are coming regularly. And I found the list this way. The topics are limited because not every time questions came from same concept. Only those concepts and corresponding topics are mentioned which came more than once. Either you can pause or note, or I have already shared this Excel with you in the Google Drive. Link is given in the description. Again, I am emphasizing you have to work hard by studying all the concepts. This analysis gives you topics which are must and you should cover it thoroughly. I will analyze previous year papers in a similar way for each branch except the last part of the concept, as my help is limited for other branches. Hope this video is helpful. Please share it with others so that they can also get help from this information. If you are new to our channel, click here to subscribe and please also click the bell icon so that you never miss our latest update. Our engineering video usually comes on every Monday. Finally, thanks for watching.